Winter weather has exhausted some resources in our area as well. News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale is out on the weather deck tonight to explain. Oh, Heather.
Oh, Tom, well, whether those resources are salt and sand or even school days, everything seems to be dwindling down.
This year we had scheduled 3 days within our calendar for emergency closings, also known as snow day, and we've used all three of those days.
And that leaves the Plattsburgh City School District with no wiggle room in regards to closing for more snow.
It even would extend past a storm. If there was a random power outage or anything else, it may not even be directly snow or ice related.
Superintendent Jake Short says the district can often stay open, even in inclement weather, because most students travel a short distance. But even he admits this winter has been particularly challenging, because closing even one more day means they have to add a day back somewhere else.
We would be looking at the April break if it's snow related.
But snow days aren't the only things that are reaching an end. Salt and sand usage for many municipalities are way up this season.
But Mike Brody, the superintendent of public works for the city of Plattsburgh, says for him that's actually not the case. He's actually under budget, but he says that is as long as Mother Nature doesn't throw him an end of the year curveball.
Brody says they budgeted for 1,300 tons of salt, and so far they've used 1,100. He also says while the city is doing okay as far as supplies, even one more big storm could take them over budget. With more inches expected by Mother Nature, even retailers are seeing a short supply.
We've had a lot of inquiries about roof rakes, which we sold a lot of this year because of all the extra snow we've gotten.
And we
ran out of those so fast.
That's right. And of course, the one thing that there is no shortage of, you want to guess? Oh, yeah, the snow. Clearly no shortage of that. Probably the one thing people are okay with doing without at this point. Live on the weather deck, Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5. Back to you.